I just wanted to do a nighttime video of this really well-made Sylvania light here. As you can see on the top, it's got flood and spot. And there is the model number. 650 watts. Yes, it is called the Sun Gun. And in a moment, I'm going to display or show you why. It's made really well. Looks like Bakelite. I haven't looked it up yet, as usual. I never do. It's a 650 watt bulb. It's all like metal and hard, good stuff. And then it has the little toggle switch on the back. And like I said, the slider for makes it spot or flood. So let's turn on the, if I can do this with one hand here. It doesn't even get super hot. But check this out. Jesus. That's why they call it the Sun Gun. I don't know if that's really you're able to see, but it is absolutely, of course there's a compressor on the camera, but this little tiny thing, see if I turn it away, not a compressor, but a, yeah, see it takes the brightness away, but this thing, watch, it is so cool. I could do, it's crazy, any kind of video, look at that, with this lighting. So there's the badass Sun Gun. All right. Thanks for watching. Got some other stuff today I want to make some videos of, but pull it away. Boop. Take care, guys.